Well, I wrote a poem for Helena a long time ago, and she does not remember it. So I'm recreating the mood here for you tonight. A poem for me? You wrote me a poem? Thank you. I appreciate it. Everyone should write me a poem.
Darkness, delight. I stumbled into the dark. I love what I found, for within the dark is where I am bound. The lifestyle I found is exquisitely delicious. Within this dark, there is a small light. It is cast by a gothic princess. Who is so fair, who is so radiantly beautiful. Her name is Helena, with a flame of red hair. Such beauty I have never laid eyes upon before. In my heart and my eyes, she does make me melt. Like the wax of a candle, a small, tiny light within this world of dark. She is quite gifted at that, casting candles and such. Such wonderful craftsmanship. Such delicate and intricate designs. Such deliciously wonderful scents and aromas she emits from her skin. Her skin is so soft and smooth, like that of a pedestal where she is placed by all who are in awe of her, for she is a true gothic queen. In all this dark that I have come to love, I can never lose my way, for she provides the light for those who prefer the dark.
Yes, Rebecca. Yes, this is Helena. Yes, I'm listening to a poem that this person wrote for me.
And in my heart, the dark is where I prefer to remain, serving her and befriending her to help keep the light aflame.
Thank you for the poem, but the poem sucked. I did not like it because it did not have my name in it enough, and it did not mention cheese, so therefore, I did not like it. I want you to redo it. I want you to write 200 lines. I will write Helena's poems correctly the first time. Away from me now. Go ahead.